Yo, 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 what up, what up? It's your boy, Cheeks, Cheek Thief. So, as y'all know, you know what I'm saying? We got the, you know what I mean? We got the, y'all mean? We smooth today. We fresh. You know what I'm saying? But it's for a reason, right? Just want to be fresh. Nah, I'm joking. Ooh, that boy Fred. Hey, that boy is smooth. So, as I told you guys, I'm going to be creating content. You know, the shorts, the stuff that got me viral. But, you know, look, I'm human too. I don't want to be on the app and looking dusty. You know what I'm saying? So, I had to get that fresh cut so I could feel, you know, feel good. So, be looking for that. Literally, as I was leaving the barbershop today, I was making videos. So, we're going to be back on it, man. Back on it heavy. Heavy. So, make sure y'all tuned in. If you guys only, if a lot of you guys only really go to my TikTok to follow it, just know, whenever I start posting some stuff, when I create my content, I am going to be leaving. Taking my content off and going straight to YouTube. So it'll be basically where all of my content is only on YouTube. Like, literally, I'll just make it, create it, and post it on that. Maybe Facebook as well. But that'll be it. So, like, literally, people will be like, yo, where you? I ain't seen your video nowhere. Nah, you won't. You definitely won't. All right, so let's go ahead and switch over. We're gonna be playing some Overwatch. I still want to get that last level done. But I really had to get that gun on Apex, so if I'm being honest with y'all, I want the red one. Hold on. I want to get the red one done. The red gun. Car. The red car. But I'm not tripping. I'm not really tripping. I think Tuesday is when it restarts, which is tomorrow. So basically, this is why I came back to this game, because I don't want to play this shit all day today, and then I'm going to play it tomorrow when it drops. So, just to give y'all some idea of what I'm thinking, I'm going to get up tomorrow. Let me switch the screen back over. I'm going to try to get up early tomorrow, and I'm going to get all my shorts done. Like, I'm going to get up, I'm going to make everything. Let me turn this enable preview off. I'm going to get up, and I'm going to knock out all of my shorts. Like, I'm going to try to do 6 or 7 videos, something like that, to have my day done. Because my goal for tomorrow, when the game resets for Apex, is I want to get to Masters in that first 24 hours. Straight up. I want to get straight to Masters. Wait, what is this? Yeah, I want to get straight to Masters. So I don't want to wait. I don't want to take my time with it. I want to get straight over there. So that's why I'm going to get on early. And as soon as this thing is done, I'm going straight, and I do mean straight to Overwatch / playing. Oh, look, it's saying this one got 2 days too. So, I mean, yeah, that's basic. You know what? Let me stop this real quick, cause he said 10 minutes. I'm gonna join an unranked game. Yeah, I'm gonna join an unranked game, but. So basically the game plan would be to game plan is to get that done. And if I'm not mistaken, the new season starts at 12. So, yeah, I'll have time to make a lot of content then, basically. Because now that I think about it, if it ain't till 12, I really won't have anything to worry about, because I'm gonna have a good amount of time in between if I'm really thinking about it. So yeah, it shouldn't be a struggle or anything, but I say all that to let y'all know that if it takes me 12 hours to hit masters, I'm gonna record for 12 hours straight. I'm just telling y'all right now.
Brain in gear.
And I literally want the title to be Hit Masters in the first 24 hours of the new season. Is what I want.
I planned that perfectly.
Or Hit Masters in 24 hours. That's what I want the title of that video to be. So hopefully we can jump fast enough to where it ain't really a big deal. But if it ends up being a big deal, then, you know, we gonna go a little bit longer.
Tools in hand, brain in gear.
You often call your inventions beautiful.
And they are.
It seems beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
What's the biggest axe you could make out of hard light?
A kilometer tall. But we would not be able to wield it.
Maybe you wouldn't.
Life.
Maximum power.
Let's take him to the
Some fight in me.
Looks like I still alive.
Show them what you've got. Stop twiddling your thumbs and move the payload. Everyone, heal up. Time to let off some steam.
This bitch one shot.
Let's take him to the wasteland.
I'm overloading.
But I'm about to be the heat.
Amplification matrix ready.
First up, staggering.
A shuttle
They left?
Guess you can learn even at this age.
Oh, I'm like, what the fuck?
I'm overloading!
You have the shittiest team in the world.
Shittiest team. Damn. I don't know what he... I didn't even check his stats. I probably should look at his stats.
Play of the game.
I just don't be understanding that shit. I be seeing a lot of people that be complaining about, like, who doing some shit. Like, y'all know my rules. I think I still got hair on my face somewhere. Y'all know my rules. If I didn't do good, I can't complain. But if I was clapping, oh, that's where I'm like, hey, yo. Let me see. I didn't realize he was on Apex. So, if he's on Apex, I'm gonna go with a comp. Let's go over the comp. You know what I mean? Let's get it popping.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
Thank you. A guy up here.
Welcome to Blizzard.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
I like this map.
Oh shit, we got all five people in chat. What up?
Light work.
Easy. What tank should I play? You can literally pick any of them.
Something that allows me to cheat with,
Your heart is pounding, traitor. Are you scared?
Shield?
Has anyone ever told you that
they locked down the shield, they're not gonna be trying to shoot out my turrets at you.
I got you. I'll run Reinhardt. He might not be the funnest, but seasons don't fear the don't. His ult's pretty damn good. Just don't.
Yeah, he's all good.
This boat recovery sent. Together, we are stronger than
I might switch to Sigma if I just get shredded here.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
They have a Bastion. And a fucking Widow. Shields down, shields down. Shield up. Shields down.
A chance to act on my observations. Constructing my teleporter.
Yeah, one of my turrets still there.
Dude, I'm literally just charging ult here, basically. Damn! Got shredded. Shields down, shields down. Bastion's on the right. Got three of them. Just got rolled.
Yeah. I'm surprised that bitch actually
focus. That was crazy.
Tools in hand, brain in gear.
They used three ults.
They did.
That's okay.
Objective lost. They're peeking. Block that. My shield's at 17.
I'm getting head knocked out.
I'm overloading.
I'm dead.
Clearing the area.
Nice. A bastion of a bitch. They're not pushing hard, so just keep it this way.
Maximum power.
Now they're I'm hopping down with you. Let's walk, walk, walk.
Force of Crusaders! Turning up the heat!
No way! Oh, it's alright. I'm switching. I'm gonna go Sig.
Quiet.
They switched off a Bastion.
Never gives up. I'm overloading. Make your maker proud.
Cry more in.
They still hit me?
No one. Face the defender of the body.
Back down. Not a chance. Time to let off some steam.
Bro, back up, back up, back up, back up.
Show them what you can do. Actuating the barrier. It's an honor to get dismantled by me. Maximum power.
Oh, let's go. She was invisible.
Time to let off some steam.
Yeah, I'm sure you
are. Hurricane physics destroying projectiles. Barricade. Good. My baby's
right. Oh, let's play this.
Sorry, I'm overloading.
What is that melody?
Now.
Damn! That motherfucker hit me hard with that old blood.
Purging the bell.
A real star takes millions of years to burn out.
Magically in my face.
You're all set up.
Let's go! Oh my god! There's no way!
I've high hopes for you!
Loki, we should not have won that at all. The trace is low. Come on, no. That ult was
they
on
got him out of his ult.
Zoom.
Wow. See, they got
fair.
A lucky one
fair.
On the other side.
Sort for you.
That was a good round, Loki.
Score 0-3.
Damn, I have 21,000 MIT. 21,000 mitigation, dude. That's crazy. Wow. Play dive.
What on tank?
Play dive in general. You can play Reaper, you can play Tracer, Soldier. Yeah.
Strike from above.
Sojourn.
I'm not giving
yeah,
up
Fair
on
is good.
Race.
I wish you
the only would. Problem with Pharah though is we're gonna have to lose a healer for her to heal you.
Nah, I don't.
Is the only difference. No, but I'm saying like whenever you need healing, like he'll have to fly to you.
Oh no, I'll just come to y'all.
But it's fine.
Nah,
we got a Kiriko now. We got a Kiriko now anyway. They got a Sigma. Already used hand, Sigma no hand. Push in, push in, push in. Diving. He has no hand, so. Shield's low too. He has no hand now. On a low. Diving Sig. Sig low, dude.
Let's show him some air power. Aerial positioning underway.
Damn, I'm bugged. Yeah. That's. I have ult. This next fight.
I've got you in my sight.
Group up.
Tools in hand, brain in gear.
My ultimate
is ready.
Take cover. Sigma no hand.
Activating support.
Show them what you've got.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
Clearing the area.
Nice. No, this Sigma's so low, dude. I'm just gonna get healed. Soldier in the back, decent. Like half. Low. Got him. Sigma one tap. They switched to Kree.
I got the objective.
Just stay point.
Let's kick this off.
Objective A captured.
I'm gonna dive this Kree. Got him.
Time to let off some steam.
Soldier on the other hand, I don't like diving. Oh.
Now go get it.
Sigma no hand either.
Payloads full steam ahead. I've high hopes for you.
Can someone focus that soldier? That's who we need to kill here. He's the only one beaming. Dive. They have a Hanzo. Hanzo low. I'm diving Hanzo. Sigma no hand. Getting Kiriko. Nice. Sigma. Sigma no hand still.
Oh, you saying you can't absorb. Is that what you're trying to say?
Huh?
Is that what you're trying to say? Like, he can't absorb
it? Yeah, he has no
hand.
Your day just got made.
I'm overloaded.
Dude, I almost fucked up this soldier, dude. It's baby
Jesus.
Oh, I saw that Kiriko. That sucked. Evolve.
I'm overloading.
I'm with you.
There you go.
Not completely, not completely.
Maximum power.
Damn it, see? Ah.
Show them
get what you got. Just doing my job.
Punk's low. Nope, never mind. He's on. Dude, I was so confused on what was going on. I could not see it. Like, it was... that Kiriko looks crazy. Damn, Soldier Drunk right on me. Damn it. Dude, what a nasty. Did we get that? We did get that point. But I don't even care. Fuck that dude.
What's up?
I'm a target of that. Just stay in spawn. Shoot him from spawn, bro.
Kill him before you can get the rat, before you hit him.
No. Literally just shoot from spawn. They can't kill you. Do any ult charge. What an ass. This is where our ult's fun, and they switched off the only person that can counter her. Watch for tire, watch for tire. Nice.
My ultimate is charging.
Let's hit the mark.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Fuck that, yeah.
Oh, shit. Let off some steam. I'm low as fuck.
Stops for no one. Not enjoying to get interest. Baby's under an open core. This old screw still got it.
I'm so fucked. Like, I feel like this is. Like, I have no, like, sense of direction, Mark. Damn it, I would have...
No way did we lose.
No, Reaper's gonna clutch it. He's clutching it. You can learn even if they
change.
No way, dude. Way. That was so close. 31-8. GG.
Play of the game.
I can't believe. Wait, what? Why are you sending an invite from that? Nah. I'm not playing that. I swear, this motherfucker Alex is a goddamn fool. And I mean a goddamn fool. I literally talked to him on the phone, right? And I said, yo, I am going to be on Overwatch. Anyway, I was like, yo, I'm getting on Overwatch. This nigga over here on Apex. I said I was playing Overwatch. I don't understand what he's not understanding. Like, here's the thing: he don't have to play with me. Pause. Like, he could just play his own, what he's playing. But I said I was gonna play some Overwatch. Okay, so I see. He just feel like playing Apex. But that's cool with me. Like, fam, play what you wanna play. Play what you wanna play. All right, let's get another one in. He's still on. Looks like he's still messing with Apex, so I'm gonna let him do his thing. So I have. Look, I know this looks crazy. All right, just hear me out. So I got this from. I got this from one of my barber, who's also my boy. It's this way. Sorry. See, that's why I look crazy, because it look like this, and then like an old grandma's joint. So basically what this is like a do-rag, and so let me show you. So you put it over, you know what I mean? You see? So it's chill vibes, and so you go like that, and then you bring it back, you know what I mean? Boom. You see, now you're chilling. So, oh, let me change this one so I can really see it. All right, there we go. So that's how it looks, you know what I'm saying? So, of course, naturally, you know, this is not my style. But let me tell y'all why I thought this was an interesting thing to get, you know what I'm saying, for me to start messing with. Because when I keep my hair short, I wear a do-rag that I have very tight on my head to keep my waves laid down, right? My hair is very curly. And so during the day, I also wear a do-rag, you know what I'm saying? Like, normally I wear it when I'm asleep, but I also wear it when I'm up during the day. I just keep it laid down on time. This is not gonna have this much pressure as my other one would. So it's just really light. It just it just stays on it. It's not really holding it down, but I'm not saying that. It's holding it down, but just with not a lot of crazy ass pressure. So like, it's very loose, you know what I'm saying? I'm relaxed, but it also looks good. My hair ain't just flaring out, you know what I'm saying? So I think this is amazing. I love this. Alright, I think y'all should be good now. Am I, wait, did I mute it or unmute it? Okay, I think it's good.
From imperfection, we build a new world. I will create pathways to victory. Make sure you follow them.
That I'm muted.
Test.
Okay. Yes, we're good.
Are you lot ready for some bloodshed?
Five, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective. Our work begins.
It's like, why is my mic showing that I'm muted?
Tools in hand, brain in gear. Like in a situation like this, I can't talk no shit. Never can talk shit when you're doing horrible.
Stay in sight, and I'll keep you safe.
Characters ain't even that good. Like her, she's not that good. It's just really.
I will see this task.
Brain in gear.
Chase me?
Leo, stop lagging a bit.
overloading! Now, that's more like it! Power overwhelming!
About winning this game, just one good round to say fuck you to their face. I swear you an old man or something, because I'm literally live recording, and when I was talking to you for that brief second, I was recording, and I went back to listen. Well, I didn't listen, but I remember saying, yeah, I'm gonna be on Overwatch today, and you was like, oh, I'm gonna be on either or, and I'm like, I'm gonna be on Overwatch, so I holler at you then. I had already left it as, you know, I'll holler at you later. And I see you in the invite. So I'm like, what is this dumb ass nigga doing? Like, I'm playing Overwatch.
I didn't even hear Overwatch. Fucking internet. God damn, I took a hot minute. Fuck.
Yeah, go ahead and run them a button.
But I gotta buy an Ethernet cable, though. I gotta buy a little splitter. Hold up here. No. I've been killing it with the support game, so.
Yeah, because I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play for a few hours. After that, I'm going straight to making some content.
now I'm looking at fucking 600 down. Fucking actually, their internet is fucking better than I thought. The fuck?
Spider warning. Oh, Jesus.
So this is... So even though on their thing it says 500, like up to 500, I'm actually getting past that.
Yeah, you probably usually are because it will. What's it at? Today's what?
Well, no, because so this is what happened. So this is what I'm figuring. So when AT&T came in to do the direct lineup, you know, like to hook up to the wall, shit like that. They didn't tighten the screw, so where the Cat 6 goes, it wasn't fully connected. So I had to take out the plug. I had to turn off the power because obviously it's all electrical. And I've done this a few times because my stepdad showed me how to make the thing so like it connects and all that. So I had to do some rewiring and get some different screwdrivers and all that. So where the Ethernet goes, it connects perfect, but I had to like shave off a little bit of this bullshit in it inside the wall, plug it in, and I used the old direct line that AT&T had that X fiber connected. So I'm using the direct line from AT&T, but it's through the new internet company. So I was like, you know what? I was like, let me test this out now and see if this is going to give me my thing. Boom. 500 plus down and up. But I got to get a, I had to buy so I could have that shit for the PS5. Mm. I had to buy, what the fuck was it that I bought? It was a splitter. It's a, let me see here. It was like $10. Real easy, cheap shit. It's a Ethernet splitter. So then I have to run, so I have the hardwire from my computer right now, but what I'm going to do is when I have the Ethernet splitter, I plug that in because I have two more like Cat 6 cables. I just plug that in and it does like a hardwire, it connects 2-to-1. And then I got to have my PlayStation hardwire and my PC hardwire at the same time.
Welcome to prepare to attack.
That shit was beautiful having that shit up. Boom. Yeah.
This is perfect. Like I said, the biggest time to check it is when everybody's there after work. Like that's the best time. Because you'll have a good it don't matter because for you, when school starts,
brain in gear.
So it really don't matter. The only time it's gonna matter is on your days off. Cause you'll be playing with people at home. On your days off.
Fruition comes from within.
Yeah, mostly like my days off are Tuesday, Wednesday, but it'll be more of Fridays and Saturdays and Sundays when I
hold your thumbs and we'll get through this all right.
The real test right there. But Wednesday, I'll have the other parts. So I can do a hardwire for my PlayStation because that's not hardwire, that's just my PC. Which is fine because a lot of my recording is going to be on my PC, so I'm not tripping. But
one.
It's just one
attack
of those things I want to make sure it's fucking good.
Capture objective A.
I got a tracer.
You look like you needed a hand. Got an enemy here. Turning up the heat. My baby destroyed.
Guy from Overwatch,
ride
on.
His actual name? But out just that tank. Damn.
Guess you can lose even at this.
Bro, she just stared me down. Like, what was that supposed to mean?
Maximum power.
Hey, Tank, don't be going too crazy, bro. There's gonna be on top right over there.
I'm overloading.
Trace is behind. Trace is behind.
Some fight in me. I'm overloading.
Oh, that sounds nice. I wish we all had pools, you know, but we don't. Nah, I'm good.
How the fuck are you there, also?
I'm overloading.
That motherfucker still got to me.
I draw the hand to me.
Nerf this.
Wait till you see me on my bike.
Get
in there.
Boost it up.
Be careful.
30 seconds remaining.
Prevail or die.
Turning up the heat. You're all.
Ten seconds.
Let them overload it.
Three people surrounding me, walking from above.
Score
1-0. That's just wild.
Switching sides.
Like, where they do that shit at? They standing right by it, too. That's the wild part.
Oh, we got thank we need you to do a little bit better.
Brigitte, did you check if you brought enough repair packs for everyone?
Of course, Papa. I'm not a little girl anymore.
You'll always be my little girl.
You're embarrassing me.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
Time overloading. Get what learned. Enemy double. Fire at nearly spent. Barrier broken. Maximum power.
Show them what you've got.
careful.
I'm overloading!
Oh, yeah. Oh, Tracer again. Let me watch out.
Nerf this.
I'm overloading.
Tracer's right on the car.
Cold and ready to go. Barrier's
nearly. He's about 85% with their ult, so be careful.
Wait, is that... So I threw it and it blocked it off? Oh, my God.
We have an understanding.
Above,
I'm just getting warmed up.
The enemy outnumbers us.
She wasted her ult on me. She wasted her ult on me. She got hella confused. What's up, dude?
To think that all was because three guys left the damn point. Like, how is that even possible?
Play of the game.
All right. Oh, shit. Damn.
What happened?
Oh, no, nothing.
Traveling to New Queen Street. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
I'm gonna put Ana again.
Oh,
I see. Oh, yeah.
Jesus, what a stretch.
Tools in hand, brain in gear.
Stay sharp. It's harder to keep you alive when you're distracted.
Oh, yeah, game chat, Joe. Game chat, game chat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Objective unlocks in 30
seconds. I'm overloading!
I got another compadre in the mood.
Stand behind me,
unload.
Friends! I'm overloading! Now it's going to get interesting! My turret's getting hit!
Getting the reds off.
The tank is down. Down.
Let her out of mech.
Breaking them down.
Damn, you couldn't finish the race? That's fucked up.
No, he got me.
To let off some steam.
Oh, I'm like, damn.
Yeah.
I can't hate when you res a support character. I can't hate it all.
Try to catch up.
I res, I'll be like, eh. Let's get some more.
Turning up the heat. Pushing ahead. It's cold and ready.
behind. Stop.
Careful.
Maximum power.
Watch here.
There's one behind.
Tactical visor activated.
Plate. Dead. There we go.
I'm overloading!
She was like, before she went, she had one HP, she had two HP before she made that thing explode. That's nuts. But they know that you're the cheek thing, bro. What the fuck?
Need that robot back, pronto!
Now that shit is like super annoying.
I can take more than that!
Forward spawn lost.
I don't know who this is.
They're pushing the barricade!
I'm overloading!
I put someone asleep.
Pause it, Crusaders!
That's my girl texting about something. I'm not even going.
I'm overloading.
Forward spawn activated.
Forging ahead. Taking them down.
Bob.
Taken possession of him.
Let's get to work.
Oh, how am I?
Your car?
I have high hopes for you. Just getting warmed up!
I will never tire of this!
Feeling more powerful?
Time to get my hands dirty. I'm overloading!
Stay behind me, friend!
Now go get him!
Got those in Yada?
The robots.
Time to let off some steam!
Returning to barricade.
Amplifying your power.
Yes!
Oh, damn.
Everyone heal up.
Turret deployed.
Blaming the robot.
Power overwhelming!
We are falling apart.
The robot! Vibrations work! Maximum power!
That's not good. We have to stop them. They're catching up to us.
Call that the Green Dragon.
My barrier is about to break. This will take time.
13 defense.
What? I landed right in front of his bitch. Wow.
I'm overloading! Take on someone your own size! Back at it!
Your team has lost the
surrender.
They have to take back the lead!
Fuck.
Heroes never die.
Forza Crusaders!
I'm the iris.
Turning up the heat.
Ladies on fire, as I am.
We must stop them.
Put them in the car. Now do you see your error?
Back in control.
I'm overloading!
We've lost possession of the robot.
And I'm checking it.
Show them what you've got.
Checking it again.
Maximum power!
30 seconds remaining.
A taste of poison.
You keep hitting the wrong fucking button.
Alright, we just gotta get it to that point over there, and that's it. But Tank, you be jumping ahead.
Power overwhelming! They're going to love me!
Their tank damn near dead, though.
I'm overloading.
The lead's almost ours. Don't stop.
Play of the game.
Yeah.
fact, let me edit this video while I got time. Actually, I gotta download this video, this song to do it.
Now traveling to Petra.
Petra. My fucking Petra. Yeah, bitch! Get out of here.
Traveling to
oh, that means I can start making videos low key tomorrow, Wednesday. I was going to Team Chad Joe. Hola, 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 hola.
Tools in hand, brain in gear. I'm overloading!
Just one more mission.
What a beautiful day! Let's make the most of it! Turning up the heat! Now, this is a city that understands engineering. And that child genius! Woohoo! A future ironclad, no doubt!
Five, four, three, two, one.
Now it's going to get interesting!
Defend objective A.
Hold fast! Do not let them through!
Got Echo on top with me.
Maximum power! My baby's under attack! My precious
all of you going on top five.
Head Echo.
I'm overloading!
Thank you.
The tank is like.
Wow, great, bro.
Ascending. Focusing fire.
Maximum power. Back down. Not a chance.
Got it. Objective lost.
Overloading.
That was just different because they the angle they chose was like
I'm here
all
to support
the other side.
I'm overloading.
Got him distracted on me though.
Sorry.
Bet you can learn even at this age.
Come on.
Oh, we got damn near all our own.
Just gotta hold him for the first point.
Overloading!
I surrender to my heroes. Heroes never die. Fire it will.
Let's get to work.
Huh.
Watch here! I'm overloading! Heads up!
That guy said, what the fuck?
I'm
overloading! Adaptive circuits engaged. Bastion. Fire!
I'm overloading!
Artillery configuration activated.
I was about to say, I was one shot for like 30 seconds in there, right? By the way, that was crazy. That was scary.
My baby's destroyed!
Whoa, what the fuck?
Crush the enemy!
The payload has reached the checkpoint. Surrender to my will.
Maximum power!
This ends now.
How? I'm not even near you. Yeah. Ugly ass motherfucker boy.
You can't escape death.
Heroes never die.
Flanking.
I could behind us, I think. They also went Azaria. He's on top. Over here, Jeff. Left side.
Closer than then did it, or just saved it for them. They all grew.
I will get my revenge.
I was just straight kill joy move.
Death appears.
I got the buff.
Surrender to my will.
I need heals.
You need urgent care. Oh, 6.9.
The only issue is if we get a higher thing, then they're going to just get the what's-the-name. That's one thing I hate about that.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
see here.
You look like a talented bunch. This should be quick.
Everything's going according to plan.
I wish violence never solved anything. It would make peace so much easier.
Commencing. Capture objective A.
Ready? Fire.
This fly is so annoying. I haven't been able to kill this fly for like a week.
You went right at me.
Right at me.
I'm getting...
sucks, bro.
Defeat. You said you was getting stuck? You said you was getting stuck or you had to fuck?
I was getting stuck. But I'm going to be getting off because my girl's going to be getting home in just a minute, so. All
right.
Get dinner and all that going. How the fuck do I even...
Okay, let me, So, I think this is super comfortable, but if I have this in my headset on, not so much. But one thing I do like about that is, yo, for one, I want to get this damn fly killed so bad. So bad. What was I about to say? Oh, it's my earrings. That's what it is. What was I about to say? I was about to say something. I don't even know what I was talking about. I think it was either the thing or... I don't know.
Welcome to Blizzard.
Prepare
World.
To attack.
Select your hero.
Attack mode. Oh, you know what? Let me download this song.
Tools in hand, brain in gear. Retirement looks good on you, Anna.
Aren't we too old for flattery?
We're still alive and kicking.
Still young at heart, I see. Just one more mission.
Barrier initialized.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
I'm overloading.
Conducting analysis of
what you've got.
what?
Welcome to Blizzard World.
Time to let off some steam!
EMP activated.
Something more.
Oh, they're going to love this.
Marquish.
They definitely didn't like that.
Time to let off some steam.
Ready to activate the EMP. Enemy turret.
I'm hurting my turret.
Select your hero.
Damn, when did I get so sleepy? What the fuck?
From imperfection, we build a new world.
Anna, what has been going on in Egypt? It sounds serious.
Just a few ghosts and an interest. It's nothing to worry about.
I always worry, Anna. But I trust you are doing what is right.
Turret materialized.
I think I can make this worth my time.
No vaya a ser que lo necesite.
Sobres.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective.
Got an enemy here.
Time to set our plan in motion.
A taste of poison.
jivan. Yahi param vastavikta hai.
In hand, brain in gear.
Someone, your own. The pain.
a chance.
Ready to activate the EMP.
Scarlet.
My ultimate is good to go.
Some steam!
30 seconds remaining.
Said 2 hours. Yeah, I'm gonna chill. I don't know why though. Like, something's off with that. I'm not exactly sure what that is, but like out of nowhere, I just started getting sleepy. Plus, I gotta cut up this fruit. I gotta cut up this fruit and make some juices too, so I'ma holler at y'all.